more Yankees and Rebels this time, but one united people that stand behind America.
Welcome back again to Montana John's Outdoor Adventures. Remember, gun safety first, then shooting guns. So I'm taking this Subaru here to the crusher, but it has a good catalytic converter on there, so we don't want to cut it off, or we don't want to crush this vehicle and give them that platinum. So what we're going to do is I'm going to push it over by hand with my thumb. So you just push this button in, and this is how strong your seatbelt is, because I have it hooked to the seatbelt.
I sit here and dream of the buffalo grass.
So I'll tip it over. I'm gonna flip it over on its side. Because you wanna make sure that that car is teetering just right. So what we're gonna do is, good thing nobody's in it. A little more. See, that's almost ready to flip over. Hear that? I can almost flip that car over by pulling the cable. So there's not a lot of tension on that cable right now. So now I'm gonna put the safety rails up. So hold it, stick with me, and I'll put the safety rails on now so it doesn't crush my head. Okay, we got the safety bars on, we got these pipes, so it doesn't come down and crush my head. So we're gonna put the safety glasses on, a pair of sunglasses. We're gonna cut this off. That's one. Not two yet, but we'll cut right here. Okay. I'll pull this out a little bit. Actually, let's cut this off. That's a fast way to cut the catalytic converter off. That's how you cut catalytic converters off. So we're gonna let her down now. So that is a really cool way to cut the catalytic converter off. Now we're gonna push the button out. Let the car back down off four. There's a really bad forest fire going on right now. You can't even see the Rockies. Look at that. They're all clouded over from the smoke. There you go. Now I'll be able to pull that on the trailer now and take her to the crusher. Get some scrap money. So anyway, I want to thank you all for watching. Thank you so much. Remember, thank you to all the men and women who serve our country. And as always, God bless America. everybody, thank you. Hey, if anybody wants to go shooting guns, check out my website. I take people shooting guns out here in Montana, and I do the scrap on the side for fun. So God bless America, everybody. Thanks for watching.
Cause you're in.